I would love to spend more time with you. You are an incredible guy. Thank you so much.
Well, what the hell did you put me on the show for?
Well, I put you on the show to get you on to talk about your series. We talked for a long time, actually.
Oh, no, but we talked for a long time off the camera.
The new show, Mike Tyson Mysteries, airs every Monday
Don
night
Lemon
at 10:30 p.m.
Listen, I've been working with Kevin for 2.5 years. I've never seen him prepare himself like
I'm
he has.
I'm gonna gut him like a fish. Sit down.
I won't talk nice to you and talk about fornicating with you and letting you suck my dick, because if I was eloquent with you, you would still look at me as a scumbag.
Mike, Francois Botha, 6-1 underdog. Are there any concerns on your part?
I don't know anything about that. I don't know nothing about numbers. I just know what I can do.
How about
kill this mother?
Okay.
Just accept that and come in and do the best you can.
I dare you talk to me like that. You should get up and kneel to me now, and I'll spare you the night of the 28th. I can't wait till the 28th. I'm gonna make you my girlfriend.
There's something you can't buy in that class, and you don't got none of that.
You're sweet. Make sure you kiss me good with those big lips.
Listen, Holyfield's not the tough warrior everyone says he is. He got little nicks on him there and he quit. I got an eye. I got one eye. I got one eye. He's not impaired. He got ears. I got one eye. Big deal. If he take one, I got another one. I'm ready to fight. He didn't want to fight. I'm ready to fight him right now.
Eyes and lows.
So interesting because you come across like a nice guy, but you're really a piece of shit.
Hey,
with that
come
comment.
On, come on.
Nah, that was a piece of fuck you. That was a piece of shit.
You know, we're doing live TV.
Hey, I don't care. What are you going to do about it?
All right. You got a show that you're doing tonight.
We are.
You know, a lot of people.
We are.
Where it comes there. Raw and it's the real truth.
Yeah, a lot of
it's
people are
going to be there to see your show. Just tell us a bit about it.
It speaks for itself. Everyone saw the show.
All right. It's a Broadway production. It went to Vegas. It went to actually 28 cities in the United States. And we're really, really proud to bring it here. And we're actually going to Monaco on October 9th. We're going to be in Monte Carlo.
Right. Is it nerve-wracking for you to do something like this, or is it more nervous for you to box? How does it compare?
It's more nerve-wracking for me to hear us talking to a rat piece of shit like
oh,
you.
Oh, come on, Mike.
No, because you're a piece of shit.
All right.
You really didn't have to
we're gonna we're gonna wrap up this interview.
Well,
thank you for coming in.
Fuck you.
I hate Mike Tyson, so I don't like Mike Tyson. So I mostly wish to work for Mike Tyson. So I don't get caught up with Mike Tyson. That's probably why I don't like my friends and my fans.
Hoe anybody in here can't fuck with this man. This is the ultimate man. Fuck you, you hoe. Come and say in my face. Fuck you for everybody. You bitch. Come on, you bitch. You're scared coward. You got man enough to fuck with me. You can't last 2 minutes in my world, bitch. Look at you scared now, you hoe. Scared like a little white scared of the real man. I'll fuck you till you love me.
I fight in the night, the Mark of the Queensberry. And that's real. With the Mark of the Queensberry, I'm fighting tonight.
Bob Sapp, you heard the challenge from Mike Tyson. What do you have to say?
Hey, listen up here.
Hey.
They may call you Kid Dynamite. You mess with me, I'll put your fuse out.
No, not that one. This one is.
Sign the contract, big boy. Sign the contract.
How confident, my journey, that you can win this fight?
Are you talking out of turn?
No, I think we're all talking together.
I normally don't do interview with women unless I fornicate with them. So you shouldn't talk anymore. Unless you wanna, you know.
What do you want to get from this interview?
I want to see how much
you're
trying to see how much you've changed, Mike. You're
well,
a different person now, aren't you?
I don't know if I am or not. I don't want to be the person I was, but I don't know, change comes in time. Change comes really in time. You're irritating me now. I guess I did change because I'm not assailing you.
Well, for example, rage against Evander Holyfield worked against you.
Well, it. It's a fight, so whatever happens, happens.
Mike, why do you have to talk like that?
Well, I'm talking to you the way I want to talk to you. Do you have a problem? Turn off your station.
You know what? I think we'll end the discussion right now.
Then we could.
You got it. Have a nice fight, Mike.
Off.
1992. Oh, sorry. Yeah.
You know you're a real prick, though, right?
What? What's the matter?
You're a real prick. You've hit me with all these disgusting pictures.
Oh, no, but if you don't want to comment, I don't.
No, I will comment, but you're a prick.
I'm just trying to. We're trying to. If you don't want to comment on it, don't have to.
No, I will comment on him, but you're a prick. I'm just letting you know. Continue.
We're coming back here.
You're unsensitive. You have no sensitivity to anything. I'm not. It doesn't affect me. But I'm just saying you have no sensitivity. You don't know how this affects me.
No, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you. It's just that your life is at the point I was making, Mike, and I'm going to ask you about it.
All right, and I give you my opinion, what I think about you.
All right, well, your life has been shown on the cover of a magazine. That's something
Go ahead. Give me the next one.
I fornicate more than other people. It's just who I am. I sacrifice so much of my life. Can I at least get laid? You know what I mean? I've been robbed of most of my money. Can I at least get a blowjob? If I wish one of your guys had children, if I could kick them in their fucking head or stomp on their testicles so you could feel my pain, because that's the pain I have, waking up every day.
I had to bury my best friend, and I dedicated this fight. I wasn't going to fight. I dedicated this fight to him. I was going to rip his heart out. I'm the best ever. I'm the most brutal and vicious and most ruthless champion there's ever been. There's no one can stop me. Lynx is a conqueror. No, I'm Alexander. He's no Alexander. I'm the best ever. There's never been anybody as ruthless. I'm Sonny Liston. I'm Jack Dempsey. There's no one like me. I'm from Nairclaw. There's no one that can match me. My style is impetuous. My defense is impregnable. And I'm just ferocious. I want your heart. I want to eat his children. Praise be to Allah.
I'm sorry, Evander. It's your ear.
My ear.
I kept that in formaldehyde.
Thanks.
Come on.